All right, guys, welcome back. Welcome back. It's another track by ITZY, and they're trying to snatch my hair away like nobody else is a match. All right, cool. So we're gonna be reacting to ITZY CHAERYEONG. We're gonna get that. It won't be this session of reactions, but I'm going to watch something to kind of like let me know their names and how to pronounce them and whatnot. I think I've gone like everybody pretty well so far. It's just like her name is so different from what I'm used to that I don't know how. CHAERYEONG? I don't know. Anyways. We're going to be reacting to this one and then the one by YEJI. Both of them are snatching my life away, so we're just going to get right into it. Alright, bet.
Yeah, you look so happy walking down the street, don't you, babe? Did you forget? You said that in this lifetime you can never get over me. Are you over me? When I said I hope you're happy, didn't mean it. Never thought you'd be so good at moving on. When I'm lying wide awake, you're probably...
I probably should find out how old they are before I say that they're baddies.
What I'm thinking is wrong.
I actually just thought about that, because she looks like she could be like... not 18. I mean, I hope she's over 18 if she's dancing to music like this. Okay. Yo, as usual, shout out to Studio Chum. This is sick. I love their artists in my videos. Hold on. Can I do that? Is that like a thing I can do? The way she did that so seamlessly though. Oh shit. I don't know if I can do that. All right, we're gonna try. You're gonna see a mess of mine, and I'm sorry, but we're gonna attempt this. All right. You're gonna see. Just give me a second. You're seeing a part of my room that you normally don't see. Let's just keep it at that. This is the best part of my room so far. Well, this is the best part of the room that you can see. The rest of it's a nightmare, so we're not going to show that. I did it, daddy. Oh, okay. I've never heard the song though, by the way. Oh, it's Camila Cabello. Interesting, okay. Yeah, I remember like when people like in the last reaction I did of ITZY where like I said that swipe was like the video that like broke my legs. Because I just attempted to do that. Hold on. I just realized you can't see me. Well, because I did that, not only are my legs broken, but my ankles are also shattered. They really, really hurt right now. And also, I just realized you can't even see. So we're going to go back a little bit. But Jesus Christ, this is really good. Jeez, I can't do that. I was gonna show you guys that I can't do it, but just take my word for it. I can't do it. Hello? Yeah, I'll be down in a second. I love you. Okay. Jesus Christ. She didn't even need to like do anything else for the last like 10 seconds. Like she already knew she slayed that shit. All right, goddamn. Okay, give me like 5 seconds. I'm gonna have to edit this video now, but it's fine. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna keep this recording part very, very, very short. My mic was muted. I'm gonna show a little bit of that. But yeah, unfortunately I forgot to unmute my mic when I came back. So that's cool. But to sum it up, I really liked her movements. I thought she did pretty like fucking... She has a very powerful presence, and that was something that I said during that, but I will say, like, the moments where she had to, like, almost, like, slam her fist down, I feel like they needed to be more powerful for what the song was, and unfortunately she just wasn't hitting that, at least for me, but she had a lot of, like, seamless, like, movements that I just thought was super, super sick. So for the most part, I really enjoyed it, but there were just like some performance aspects that were like just lacking. But at the same time, I don't know how to do any of that, so it's really hard for me to judge in a very fair way. But what are you gonna do? So I don't know. Let me know if you agree. And sorry, I sorry. So. I enjoyed it though, and Yeji is definitely, it's so hard to decide who my bias is with this group, but I want to say she's my bias, but there's also Chaeryeong, fuck, I'll get it, and there's also Ryujin, but, you know, whatever, but yeah, let me know which video to react to when it comes to getting to know ITZY as a group. I want something that's very palatable and accurate. So let me know the best for that. And also anything else ITZY, I'm super excited to kind of check that out. So let me know. And I'll see you in the next video.